What's going on, everyone? My name is Tom Bombadillo, and welcome to 12 Minutes. So this is a game I've been wanting to play for a while. I did not know it was on the PlayStation. I'm very excited to play this. It's a very odd game. It's top-down, like, time loop style game. You'll see when we get into it. But, quick update on what's been going on. There's been no more Pokemon videos because I lost the Nuzlocke run. I lost it, like, 5 minutes into the next video, which is why I didn't post it, because it was a waste. So that's done. The reason I haven't posted in the last couple weeks, I had family in, so I didn't have time to make videos. I couldn't make them at night. But we're past that now. We're into this. I've got two games I'm excited to play tonight. This is the first one. We're going to do a couple videos of it. Then I'm going to switch on over. But let's get started. So, I don't know why it says continue. I haven't played this yet. I need a water. Ooh, I have a water. Oh, I'm playing. Oh. How do I know if an object's interactive?
Welcome, baby. Sorry, neighbors.
Move the cursor to the top of your range, where you can also use L1, R1.
There we go. Now I just need to use them again.
Oh, so that was my house keys? Okay.
Wonder if anyone's ever going to rent this unit. I should head to mine. Locked. Can't believe I forgot my keys again.
Okay, so now I understand.
Spare set out here.
Okay, there we go. So this game gets very dark in about 12 minutes.
Hey babe, I'm home. Love you.
I'll be out in a second.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever.
I said hello when I came in. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do right now. I'm very confused.
Ow. Gotta get this fixed.
So now I have a knife. Oh, gosh. You scared the crap out of me.
Clear sky, some heavy clouds with a strong front coming in from the east. It's far away, though.
Am I a meteorologist? Where were you holding those?
Thunder. I was not expecting a storm tonight.
Ooh, I can lock the door. Okay. Can I go into the other room? Oh, I can.
Let's see.
Sure. Fake candle. Well, at least it's fake. What just happened?
I don't got anything to ask right now.
Well, aren't you talkative?
So, when is the dessert not just dessert? I have something to share.
Dessert and a present? When is this, my birthday?
Just open it.
Where did that come from? Baby clues. You don't say game.
I'm pregnant! We're having a baby!
Oh, that makes what's about to happen that much worse.
Yeah, wow. So, how are you feeling over there?
Hey. Yeah, why would you say anything else?
You think so?
Are you kidding me? You're incredible, and I'm, you know, decent. The baby that we make
okay.
is going to be amazing. And it will be so, so loved.
Yeah. Damn straight. God, I love you. Hey, we're doing it. We're having a baby. Hey, I have an idea. Don't laugh at me. Do you want to dance with me?
Abso-f- yeah, let's do it.
You lead. I'll follow.
I heard something just ding.
I'll get it.
No, use the peephole.
Yes.
I'm just gonna leave.
Behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Hey, you're hurting me.
Wait, can I use the knife?
What is going on?
Well, that did a lot of good. Okay, so this is where we get stuck in the loop at. Okay. Well, give me the knife again. I feel like that was a good idea.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Didn't you already say that?
What?
I don't know. How is this possible?
I hope you're talking to yourself and not out loud. Otherwise, she's going to think you're insane. No, close the door, you idiot. I didn't go in here last time.
Clear sky, some heavy clouds with a strong...
Okay, the exact same thing as last time.
Far away, though.
Sleeping pills. Okay. Wait, what was in the toilet? My controller just vibrated a lot. Oh! Okay. So, the goal is to survive. I just don't know. Okay, so there's a... So there's something somewhere we can get to open that. No, this has got to have something. I don't believe that this is nothing. What happens if I hit this again? And again?
Oh my god.
Did I just die?
Whoa, hey. Are you okay?
Man, that hurt. Thank god I was wearing shoes, right?
No kidding. Just glad you're okay.
Baby clothes with my mother's name. Baby clothes.
Okay, if you're not an idiot, you'll know what that means. Can I open this with the knife? Okay. Oh, he's here.
Police, open up.
I'll get it.
It's locked.
Are you opening the door?
It's locked.
What happens if I just stand here?
Open the door.
What happens if I just stand here and don't move?
Babe,
I have a warrant. Open up.
Just gonna stand here.
Open the door now, or I'll kick it down.
Are you just gonna stand there?
I'm gonna make him kick the door down. Okay, wait. Oh, I can't use an item.
Hold still.
Hey, you're hurting me. What is going on?
Help. You're under arrest for your.
I think this is how it was supposed to go the first time, and I wasn't supposed to have a chance to hit him with a knife.
That can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
Uh-uh, no playing dumb.
Hey. Will you come help me? My wrists.
No. Come on, I stabbed him with a knife.
Fuck.
That killed me? I disagree. Okay, I feel like I got closer that time. I don't... What's this painting have to do? These paintings gotta have... Okay, some kind of meaning.
I didn't hear you come in.
Best night ever. Guess?
Who made dessert? Yeah, I know.
Don't ruin it, man.
I'm sorry. Thanks, that sounds great. In a sec.
Okay. Rude.
Okay. This time we're gonna try putting her to sleep. What if I...
Did you ever own a pocket watch?
A pocket watch? No. Not that I remember.
I don't know what's going on.
Sure. Pocket watch. Very valuable.
Babe, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Where'd you hide the watch?
Will you stop with that?
I need to know what you did with the watch.
This isn't funny. We're done talking about this.
Let's eat.
Look at that. I've lost my appetite. You could try again later.
Care to dance?
I don't want to.
Okay.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on her door.
What are you talking about?
Come on, let's just leave before he shows up.
Come on. Are you that scared of my cooking?
Come on, he's gonna hurt us.
At least he won't be on an empty stomach.
He's gonna accuse you of killing your father.
What? My dad had a heart attack. You sound crazy, dude.
I'm asking you, please, just come downstairs with me. 5 minutes tops.
No, I'm not going downstairs.
Please don't open that door.
Come on, it could be anyone.
This is...
Okay, we're just gonna exhaust all the conversation options.
This isn't funny, babe.
Don't open the door. Just trust me.
Okay, I won't.
Oh, thank you. Let's talk later.
Okay.
Hey.
She just put it in her pants. I am so confused. Can I hide in here? Oh, we found something else.
Emergency services.
I drugged my wife and she's not.
Sir, what did you give her?
Sleeping pills. I gave her way too many sleeping pills.
If she regains consciousness, induce vomiting. An ambulance is on the way. It should be there in 15 minutes.
15 minutes? That's not... What if she doesn't have 15 minutes?
I can give you directions to the nearest hospital.
No, send an ambulance. Thank you.
Okay. She's in there. I mean, what's my best bet? Just to... What is the point of the vent? The vent has got to have a point. Oh, he's here.
Police, open up.
I guess this is what we're doing now. We're just gonna wait for him to break in.
Open the door.
Well, what if I turn the light off?
I have a warrant. Open up.
I should have turned the light off.
Open the door now or I'll kick it down. Anyone home? Hello? Police, come on out. Police, I have a warrant.
Dang it.
Yeah, I know.
You know?
I know.
Congratulations. On the ground, arms behind you. Don't move.
All right, easy.
Switch. Don't fucking move.
Okay. New idea. Last try for this round. If I flip the switch once. Okay, first thing we're gonna do is get the ambulance called. Then we're gonna give her the sleeping pills. Come in.
Best night ever. Guess you made dessert.
Great. I'll let you know when I'm hungry.
Okay.
Is there anything else in here? No. Oh, but I can't do it until the sleeping pills first. Okay. Okay. Oh no, she picked it up already. Wait, why did she notice it that time? Well, this one isn't gonna work. I already messed up. Okay, what's the quickest way to reset?
Hey.
Oh.
Hey, babe.
Leaving the apartment. Yeah, let me just walk over and grab this knife real quick.
I didn't hear you.
Not now.
Okay. having trouble sleeping, huh?
You have no idea.
Why did she not notice it the first time?
Oh, I forgot to call the landlord about the light switch. Mind doing that tomorrow? Oh, thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Okay, so she's not gonna drink it. So I need to walk into the other room and do it. Okay. Okay, so she's not gonna drink it. So I gotta... Okay, try to pick up everything in one go. Yeah, just meet me in the closet.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made this? Let me know when you're in the...
Yeah, I will. Let's talk later.
Okay, let's hit the light switch. So that pocket watch is in here somewhere, right? No. There we go, now she's getting a drink. Okay.
Actually, never mind. Sorry, false alarm.
All right. Please be more.
Okay, now will it work?
Emergency services.
I drugged and she's not.
Sir.
Sleeping pill. I gave her.
If she regains, an ambulance is, it should be.
15.
I can give you to.
No.
Can I combine them with something? Oh, there's another ventilation grid. again with nothing in it. Okay, should I just wait it out? Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna wait this out. This is the last run. There he is, okay. Well, we just wait it out and see what happens.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
How do you know we're home? I turned off all the lights.
I have a warrant. Open up. Open the door now, or I'll kick it down. You asked for it.
Okay, so he's in the house. This doesn't tell me what to do.
Anyone home? Hello? Police? Come on out.
Police! I have a warrant for your arrest. On the ground.
Don't move.
Oh, I forgot to take his knife.
Listen. What are we being accused of exactly?
Let me go right now.
Just made the biggest mistake of your life.
One chance. Let me go right now.
Listen. You need to tell me why you're here. I said, let me go. Son of a bitch.
I was gonna leave you out of this.
Listen,
Listen to me. Listen. Here.
Why would I want that? Whoa, hey, what are you doing with that thing? Fighting you. What do you want?
What are we being accused of exactly?
Okay.
You really have no idea, do you? 8 years ago, she murdered her father in cold blood.
Why would she possibly do something like that?
We made progress, and I'm interested.
A million reasons. You should ask her.
What makes you think she did it?
Of course she did it. Same gun, same room. It's obvious.
How did her father die?
Her. She shot him. Christmas Eve, 8 years ago. Didn't kill him, though. Then on New Year's Eve, she came back and finished the job. Two shots. Close range. Heartless. Now, please, call an ambulance.
Why are you still after her? It's been so long.
I never stopped looking. Finally got a tip. Pointed me.
Who gave you the tip?
The pocket watch she stole. She tried to sell it. Pawn shop owner let us know.
Why do you want the watch?
Shit. I need a doctor.
Yeah, I'll say. And I'm gonna hurt you again if you make me. The watch, come on.
Fuck. Fucking watch. You have any idea what that thing is worth?
Money? That's what this is about? You'd murder us for money?
You really don't know?
No.
Your wife, her father, closest thing to family I ever had.
Is that her brother?
Know him. He taught me everything I know. He was good to me. No one else was. That monster murdered me.
No! Okay, so next time we need to get his knife as well. That way he can't undo himself. And so I can look at his phone. Also, if I look at that, will it tell me the time? Oh, that'll tell me the time that's passed. And you get 12 minutes. I didn't realize pressing that would tell me the time. Okay, so we drug her. We let the cop get stunned and fall to the ground unconscious. Could I just hide in the closet the whole time so I don't have to worry about that getting stuck at all? I don't know. Anyways, that's going to be all for this video. So we'll pick up here next time. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please smash that like button. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll talk to you all next time.